Good afternoon. Good morning to all of you.
Good morning, sir.
Actually, from very beginning, I was there. They have given me.
Good morning, sir.
Morning, beta.
Good morning.
So last problem.
Good morning, sir.
Morning, beta.
Sir.
Last problem.
Sir, once explain again.
This one, see on the screen.
Yes, sir.
This one I have completed.
No, sir.
No.
First, fifth one.
Sir, this triangle problem you did, sir.
I have done this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Triangle problem you have not done now?
Yesterday only over, sir.
Triangle problem also finished, sir. You explained.
Yesterday you said, sir.
No, sir.
Not said, sir.
Once again, explain.
Okay. Question you stick.
Sir, what is your question, sir?
Sir, give me.
Question you have noted? Three persons are standing at the corners of an equilateral triangle. Three persons A, B, and C are standing at the corners of an equilateral triangle. A always moves towards B, B always moves towards C, and C always point towards A with same speed V. Will they meet? If they meet, at which point they will meet? And after how much time they will meet? This question you will be getting in S.C. Verma. Most of you have S.C. Verma book. You will be finding this problem in that book. Yeah, a square you will not get. Hexagon you will not get. But this triangle problem you will be getting. Three persons A, B, C are standing at the corners of an equilateral triangle of side A. A move towards B, B move towards C, C move towards A with same speed V. Question is, will they meet? If they meet, at which point they will meet? Yeah, in Iredo also it is there, he is telling. Same problem. Some boy has sent me.
Sir?
Haan, beta.
Sir, could you please explain the last problem again?
Previous problem, beta.
Yes, sir. Yesterday, at last, I lost the connection.
Okay, beta. So we'll have to go back to previous page.
Sir, first explain this, sir. You continue.
Are, beta, you one will tell something, other will tell something. What I should do, you yourself decide.
Continue. Sir, first I explain new one on this. Sir.
Okay.
After that, you explain.
Eight second, beta. Why to fight, beta? For me, all of you, I like all of you equally, beta. Okay, na? That child has missed a bit. Okay, na? Be considerate, na, beta. 2 minutes you give, that child can do. Beta, see the problem on the screen. Copy it. Same problem is there in Iredo. 677 has sending the message to me. Note it, beta.
Sir, this one copied, say in another page.
Sir, this one we have noted, sir. You just explain, sir.
Sir, explain this, sir.
Oh, you have noted it already.
Yes, sir, but not
sir, explain, sir.
Shabita. Then four boys are there, A, B, C, D. They are standing at the corners of, okay. Okay, I'm coming on the screen.
Yes, sir, and the pointer, sir.
Shabita. Mane, I have tonsilled. Here I remove. Oh, so look is not so good. Old man. Anyhow, so can you see the screen?
Yes, sir.
Achha, beta. So there are four boys. You imagine your other three friends along with you four. They are standing in a field at four corners of a square of side A, A, B, C, D. Now in time del T, beta, second figure you see, I'm taking a pointer and I will show you. So you have moved in a very small time, beta. You will move V del T, he will move V del T, V del T, V del T. So after time del T, calculus, you will be here, B will be here, C will be here, and D will be here right now. So now you will not move in this direction because B is here. So you will move in this direction towards B. B will move towards C. C will move towards D. The actual your second figure, if I want to draw, because that figure I will be spoiling. So I will draw with some other ink, with white I'm drawing. So now a square will be like this. Now your four friends are here in this square. Okay, beta. So now you are moving again V del T. Only this much distance will be moving. Next, you'll be here. He will be in this direction. He will be here. He will be here. He will be here. The next square will be this, beta. You see, it will become like this. Are you understanding me?
Yes, sir.
And this will be continued on, beta. Now you will move here. This boy will move here. This boy will move here. This boy will move here. So your square, new square will be like this, beta. New square will become like this. Are you understanding? So this will be continued on. Finally, what will happen? It will be going on closing, closing, closing. They will close it at the center. This distance will be going on decreasing, na beta. So now
yes.
Next square will be like this. It is here now. The next square will be like this. It will be like this. It will be going on decreasing. And finally, where they will meet? At the center, they will meet, beta. Understanding me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Clear? So, net, see this figure now. You are seeing this figure. So, finally, they are meeting at center. You want average velocity. Average velocity is net displacement by total time taken. Your net displacement is AO.
Sir, initial point or final point, sir?
Ah, beta. Displacement is what? Final minus.
Initial point to, yes, sir.
No. Not
V final minus V initial.
Ah, beta. Ekdam right. So this is final minus initial. Can you see me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes. It is final minus initial, beta. So AO is displacement. Still, I have kept pointer at O. They are meeting each other at O. So displacement will be from here till here. And this distance is nothing but half of the diagonal. This diagonal is root 2A. Root 2A by 2. is a by root 2. So here you see it is a by root 2 is displacement. Now velocity component along the direction of displacement. So here is v. In this direction, what will be component of velocity? V cos 45. V cos 45 is v by root 2 beta. So it is v by root 2. So time taken will be displacement by component of velocity along displacement. So a by root 2 by v by root 2, a by v. So final answer, after time a by v, all friends will meet at the center of a square. Tell me. Understood, beta?
Sir?
Yes, sir.
Clearly. Yes, sir. Today I understood clearly.
Ekdam clearly understood?
No. Yes, sir. Clearly, sir.
Sir, net displacement we should take cos only, sir.
Haan, beta. Towards the angle cos I have told you, na?
Yes, sir. Means every time cos only we have to take.
Okay.
Sir, after July, classes, online classes will be continuous, sir. Or only offline?
Let me give for other students this. Huh? Tell me, beta.
Sir, one thing can I say, sir?
1 minute. The boys are not only telling, they are going on.
Sir, according to his question only, sir.
One minute. They are also sending messages, your friends. So 677 naam bolo.
Explain.
Huh? 677 last 3 digit of phone number. What's your name?
Sir.
Naam. Your name is there or not?
Sir, what is displacement formula, sir?
Suraj has sent message. In Irido also. Ab sir, same problem. Oh, bacha bheja bhi hai. 3 points are located. I am reading. Thank you, Suraj. It is problem number 12 of Irido. And he has sent, Suraj has sent from Irido the problem. I am reading now. 3 points are located at the vertices of an equilateral triangle whose side equals A. They all start moving simultaneously with velocity v, constant in modulus, with the first point heading continuously for the second for the third, and third for the first. How soon will the points converge? Same problem it is, and it is number 12. Thank you, Suraj. Now, you people will be sending in this way WhatsApp, then I'll be reading that or I'll be teaching you. Okay, let me see. Medhans also have sent something. He has sent from some other book. From which book you have sent, beta? S.C. Verma. He has sent. Aray, S.C. Verma had copied from Irido only. Okay, now.
Yes, sir.
Aray, explain this triangle, sir.
Triangle also same way I will explain.
I did, but I got a root picture by V, sir.
Ruk jana. Let me draw. Okay, you have wanted, na? I will explain you. Question you understood?
Yes, sir.
Very good. So first, I am drawing triangle. I am cutting short. This is triangle. A freehand drawing. Okay, so here is A, here is B, here is C. After time del t, it is here, V del t. B is here, C is here. Join now. In this way, even as Verma sir also has not explained. After time, del t, it will be here. It will be here. Place will be this. After time, del t, it will be. After time delta, it will be here, here, and here. So your triangle will become like this. After time delta, here, here, here. It will go like this. It will go like this. It will be like this. Finally, it will be here. And it will converge at the center. Are you understanding? So this one had moved how? This one had moved like this. This one had moved like this. And this one had moved like this. You're seeing this now? With white ink, may I show you?
Sir, we understood, sir, from the previous example.
It is just same beta.
Sir, same, sir. Only the figure has changed.
Only figure has changed. That's
you do calculation, sir. We understood this, sir.
Rook na beta. And this is third one is like this. Okay. This figure is here. This triangle figure you will not get in any book. Now calculation. Calculation ke liye beta. Next slide you see. Very simple beta. Now it is in front of you. Ekdam detail. Distance of centroid from any vertex AO. The first you get AB. मान ली ये AO है, ये B है. This is C beta. This is D. This is B. This is D. This distance will be how much? Root 3 A by 2. Okay, na? And you know that centroid, okay, divides AD in 2:1 ratio. Here will be centroid. So if this is X, this is 2X. So 3X is pointer. This will become 3X. 3X will be root 3 A by 2 beta. So X will be this. So AO, this is A beta. Nana. This is A. So AO will be 2x. The 2 you multiply here, A by root 3. So net displacement is A by root 3. And velocity is in this direction V. This angle is 30 degree. The component of velocity, sir, along AO, V, sir, cos 30. V
one small doubt, sir.
Net.
Rahul, sir, Rahul.
Rahul, Chepo Rahul.
Sir, that 30 degrees is given in Rahul, question, sir.
Ek minute, Rahul. From which school?
Narayana, sir.
Where, beta?
Karnool, sir.
Oh, Narayana is there in Karnool. From there, sir. You are?
Yes, sir.
Achha, your rank in class?
Top 10 only, sir.
Achha, tell me.
Sir, their 30 degrees will be given in question only, sir. The
no,
angle.
Sir.
Equilateral triangle we should take, no, sir?
Beta, in an equilateral triangle, total, yes, angle is 60 degrees.
It is half of that, no, sir.
That will be how, yes, much?
Like that 30. Only we should take, no, sir?
30 degrees you have to get by yourself.
Yes, sir. That one only I am asking doubt.
30 degrees you... That much IQ you should have, okay, no? And that much knowledge of basic mathematics is needed, then only you can do.
Thank you, sir.
Rahul, you are at present in Karnool?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Not a single boy had kept his screen on. Only I am there.
Sir, one sorry, previous slide, sir.
Why, beta?
Figure, sir.
Other student will get anger, you know?
No, 1 second, sir, just.
No, sir, we will not get anger, sir.
Okay, sir.
Taken?
Taken, sir.
Noted, beta. Time is here, AO by velocity along AO. a by root 3 by v root 3 by 2. Answer is 2a by 3v. Raghavendra had come on the screen. Good, Raghavendra. Raghavendra is at which place now?
Sir, Bilaspur, Chhattisgarh.
Chhattisgarh, very far away, Raghavendra.
Yes, sir.
Chhattisgarh, it is in MP. No.
MP? No, sir. Huh? No, sir, not MP.
Chhattisgarh is a new state.
Yes, sir. That means, sir, it is near Raipur. Raipur also is in Chhattisgarh only. Yes, sir. Sir, means after Raipur only, Bilaspur is there.
I know. Completely tribal area, am I right?
Yes, sir.
Achha. So when college will open, you will come here?
Yes, sir. Sir, means all my means cousins and my uncle all live in Hyderabad.
Oh, all of them stay here. Only you are...
Yes, sir. Only my father and my means father's means elder brother, they both stay here only.
Oh, what your daddy is doing?
Sir, he is an employee in railway.
Yeah. Okay, beta. So I'm hoping that because they have opened Hyderabad now completely.
Yes,
so,
sir.
So I'm thinking that I'm not knowing correctly. Because government has announced that every schools and colleges will be reopened from first. So they will have to take extra precaution, but perhaps our hostels also will be open.
Then yes, sir.
Soon I'll be
meeting. Sir, our college is opening.
Sir, they told colleges they'll
decline. I'm not knowing at all. Manas, you are showing me something, beta. You are showing me board. Manas Gupta.
No, sir, it's not board, it's a virtual background.
It's virtual background, sir. It's not working.
Background. Manas Gupta, from which place? Come on the screen. You are showing me only your screen.
Sir, I'm from Hyderabad.
Manas is from Hyderabad?
I'm from Hyderabad.
Very good. Okay, Manas. Manas understood this problem beta? 2a by 3b? Clearly. Very good. Medhans also had come by keeping some background. What is
Medhans? No, sir, it's not background. It's a Narayana holding.
Oh. Huh, his daddy is working in Narayana only. Na.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
They have kept rules, sir, to keep this only in say classes. They're not allowing virtual backgrounds.
I have, you see, your all classes are running in this virtual background. No, for us, virtual background is there. Right now? Very good. So all my children, they are excited. If they will, college will reopen, you will like to come?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
They will say, sir, they will say tomorrow the college is open.
I yes, sir. College, today. What they will open or not?
No, no. In Hyderabad, I feel everything is normal now. But I don't know. Actually, I'm thinking government want that third wave should come early. So they are opening.
So my friend was saying teachers took vaccine, they'll not get anything. Students, if they have instant students, they'll get everything and they'll
No, beta. Children of your age.
Open, sir.
No, beta. Don't be afraid of. My children, you know that. In the age which you are crossing, have maximum immunity in the body. In the entire human life, as much immunity will be there in between 15 to 25. In whole life, anyone will not have. And minimum immunity, old people like me will have better. No immunity above 60. Okay. Anyhow, better. I'm waiting for you people. First, you tell me this problem is clear to all of you.
Yes, sir.
My child who didn't understand, come on this screen, beta. It is a boys' class. Why you feel shyness? Girl section, all of them will be there on this screen. I'm surprised your section, you are not there. Okay? Boys, who will see? So any child, any doubt, beta? Very, very important. You see, in Erudo, it is there. S.C. Verma sir has taken from there only. Only language he has changed, but everything is same. Answer is 2a by 3b. Hare Malayale. Your name is Kumaran, na?
Sir, Chandra, sir.
Chandra.
Yes, sir, actually my name is Hiram Chandra Samved, sir. My name is actually Samved, sir.
Full name, what is there?
Hiram Chandra Samved.
Malayala, Hera?
That is initials.
Okay, okay, okay. Because I am seeing only those two words. You are too good in laptop and computers and all. I'm thinking from childhood you are using. Am I right, Chandra?
No, sir. That from last year I'm using, sir.
Okay, you have learned it nicely.
Yes.
Okay, beta. You are from which place, beta? Now, at present, where you are?
Kompally, sir.
Oh, here in Hyderabad only?
Ah, yes, sir.
Achha, very nice. You are so much nearby. So, may I move to next problem, Chandra, now?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, yeah.
Any child have any objection can say to me or I will move next.
Sir, if you don't mind, can you explain this again?
Hare Baba Re. Why not, beta? If child is asking, I will do. But beta, I have explained now. Now, see here. Pointer. A in time del t will move V del t, beta. V del t. V del t. So new position is this, beta. Okay, no, this is the triangle. Now again V del t. Again V del t. Again V del t, beta. So all V del t, V del t. So triangle is going on changing, beta. You see the figure, how triangle is changing, beta. Okay, no. So triangle is going on changing in this way. And finally, the area of triangle becomes zero at the centroid. So all three friends ABC will meet each other at the center. How the movement will be there? A will move like this. B will move like this. C will move like this. First you tell me, did you understand this?
Yes, sir.
So yes, for sir. Anyone you take, for A, displacement will be AO. For B, it will be BO. For C, it will be CO. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Beta, final position is center, na? And initial position is ABC. So net displacement will be how much? Final position coordinate minus initial position coordinate. Followed?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So now you go for next slide. Here you can see easily, beta. Net displacement AO and component of velocity along AO. This will be V cos 30. Huh, Sanjit? I am seeing you. Sanjit is understanding?
See, yes, sir.
This is the Sanjit is shy. Actually, really, on if class will be offline, then children will be sitting in front of me. Ha, beta, before coming, once we'll check it that you don't have fever over and all. Ekdam complete. Even one will come now. Previous time it has happened. If one will be there, all will get.
We have to do COVID test, sir, then. No one will be. We'll be negative.
Not COVID test, beta. You should be personally be alert.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Sir, third wave will be very effective on children's only, sir.
As they say, on children, nothing will happen. Children have very strong immunity, beta. If suppose virus will be stronger than that, then no one can do it.
Sir, they are predicting on the doses of vaccine, sir. Means first wave, they said all old people because they didn't get vaccine, sir. Young people, they didn't get vaccine, sir. Now children, we didn't get vaccine, so they are predicting on us, sir.
No, beta. No one knows anything. I have consulted Medan, sir. One of the senior most physician of here, okay, Apollo Hospital. Right now, first vaccine, one person for me in the first set they had given. So they have told, the doctor has told, as soon as possible you take it. Okay, na? But later on, government has given, no, it is COVID shield minimum 6 weeks or 8 weeks should be there. So doctors also, they don't know. Virus is more smarter than the people. Okay, no? They know how to change itself according to situation. But human being, they can't change. Anna, so leave it, beta. Our conscience, God's will. Okay, no? Nothing will happen. Let us see if they are calling or not. It depends upon them. Okay? So may I think that all my children understood 2A by 3V?
Yes, sir.
Or you didn't understand?
I understood.
Very
understood, good. Sir.
Beta, may I move? Saket, may I move to next problem? Saket, na?
Yep.
Saket Ram.
Yes, sir.
You are on my screen. Yes,
sir. Of course.
So sure. MK Saket Ram from which city? Saket.
Hyderabad.
Hyderabad only.
Hyderabad.
Very good. Which area? Area.
LB Nagar.
Oh, LB Nagar. Once upon a time, 30 years back, I was going there. Right by Kamini Hospital, very big campus was there. Okay, no, hostel campus. I was going there to take the classes. Anyhow, all my children understood everything clearly.
Yes, sir.
Can move now to the next problem?
Yes, sir.
So, my dear children, in front of you, presenting a new problem. This problem now is helpful for both in vectors also and certainly in kinematics. I'm asking you net displacement, beta. A particle is moving 10 meters towards east in 2 seconds. Then particle had moved 20 meters north in 4 seconds. And then particle had moved 30√2 meters in southwest direction in 6 seconds, and I'm asking you compute average velocity for entire time interval. Can you calculate that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Chandra, do. Raghavendra, do. How many children are there on the screen at present? Yes. Sushant is there. Sushant, for you also background is Narayana. How you got?
Yes, sir. In my virtual background, they are there, sir. All Narayana.
It is coming for everyone now. It will come for everyone.
Oh, you have kept.
Yes, sir.
No, sir. It came for me. It came default.
Default it has come. Oh, they have sent. Very good. Rajeshwar is there.
Sir, all Narayana email IDs will get, sir, this virtual backgrounds. Narayana virtual.
Okay. In one way, it is good only. Abhigyan is there. Abhigyan, Ravi. Beta, you have asked some problem. Abhigyan is from which place?
Sir, I am from West Bengal.
Hey, Abhigyan, just now you are on my screen. Where you are gone?
Sir, actually, I am using my webcam as my mic also, so I am turning off my camera.
Oh. Abhigyan is from Calcutta.
Calcutta, sir. Yes, sir.
Calcutta or some other town?
Sir, Kolkata. Yes, sir.
And wait. Anyone will be... My name was coming. Jaya Aditya. I can see Aditya now.
Yes, sir.
Aditya from which place now?
Hyderabad, sir.
Acha, Hyderabad, no problem. Hyderabad, so anytime they will call, you can come.
Okay.
Other places, people, they'll have to plan out na beta. Luggage, baggage, everything. Hyderabad boys, just in one day notice they can come. Madhapur,
yes, sir.
No problem. So all my children, first you tell me question is clear to you.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And you know very well that to compute average velocity, we need two things, net displacement and total time taken. I will request all my children not to see solution. After all, it is in PowerPoint presentation, so solution is also visible. And I can't do anything. If handwritten is there, then Chandra has to slide it, sir. By sliding, I can hide the solution. But here in PowerPoint, complete slide will move. So I can't do anything, but I will request my children first, let them try. If they are not getting, then only you see the solution. Okay, na? Raviraj is there. Raviraj, you are sitting in a garden. Raviraj, because behind you so many trees I am seeing. It is virtual or real? Virtual.
Real, sir, real.
Real, very nice, better in complete natural environment by taking pure oxygen, you are studying like Shantiniketan. Am I right? Anyhow, if you are not understanding, then better you see the figure. In that, first displacement I have not noted because you already know it is in the second figure. Vector A is shown, vector B is shown. Vector C, many children may not understand. I told you, when I'm teaching, I am becoming a child of your age. So I thought my many children, they will not understand clearly the meaning of 30 root 2 meters southwest. So for that, a separate upper figure I have drawn with that. Okay, no. You see this figure. This figure is for vector C. Actually, I should take S1, S2, S3, but because my children are habituated of taking vectors as A, B, C, so I have taken. This is vector A, 10 meter east. This is vector C, 20 meter north. And this is vector C, but vector C separately I have shown you. You can see that. Haan, beta, bol.
Can you see mine, sir? Is it correct?
Second. I will go up and I will see. Because when many boys have come, na, then
I'll raise hand, sir. 1 minute. No, now you can see, sir. I raised my hand, sir. It will come like a pop out style. It will come soon, sir.
It's not clear.
No, it is not coming. 1 minute.
Sir, pin him, sir.
It has come. I'm seeing. Medhan, your copy, I can see, but beta, it is not that much clear. Okay. You're right, beta. You have done it correctly. Yes. But anyhow, beta, Medhan, the best solution, in my opinion, I have given you the EG and not only easy, time taken will be very less better if you follow this technique for addition. If only two vectors will be there, then we can use better parallelogram law. But if more than two vectors are there, in my opinion, better concept of unit vectors will help you a lot for understanding as well as saving time to solve the problem. So please see, I have taken vector A, B, C, and resultant I have taken, it, A plus B plus C.
I followed your method only, sir. I got in your method only. Addition of three vectors.
Yes, beta. Medhan's from Hyderabad?
Yes, sir, Hyderabad.
Locality?
Tarnaka, sir. Nacharam.
Are Tarnaka, I was in Tarnaka branch, not only that, not now, means 20 years, 30 years back.
Still, Narayana is there, sir, here, Narayana branch.
I have my own shops, house, everything in Tarnaka. But temple is there now, before Tarnaka cross?
Sai Baba temple, sir, near petrol bunk. Yes, sir.
In front of Sai Baba temple, there are many shops. You are seeing that?
Xerox shops.
Xerox shop is there, no?
Yes, sir.
First floor, I have two buildings. two flats.
Okay, sir. Means Xerox shop inside we go, all their science tools will be, sir. Screw gauge, vernier, calipers.
On first floor.
Okay, flats sir.
I have given for they are running computer institute and English institute and all. Anyhow, it is very nice. Happy to know you people. Very soon you'll be here. I'll meet you people. Come back at this time. This Sunday, so you are writing test on factors already completed for you. Only a bit I need that my children should practice whatever material they are getting on dot product and cross product. This time, most of the questions they will ask you on dot and cross. Whereas kinematics is concerned, chances will be very less. Only common questions they may ask you, like calculated displacement. Like this problem is there, no? In this, you will be calculating displacement for finding average velocity. So maximum they can ask displacement because it is related to vector addition. So syllabus I had already completed for this week. Anyhow, all my children, please see the solution. And I want that my children should do themselves. When they will not get, then only they should see solution. As a teacher, it's my duty to give you complete solution. Because this is obstructing the view. I'm removing beta now, videos. Okay, now you see beta, this side it is visible. Actually here for me, I was not able to see this because all pictures were coming, okay? Now you can see here nicely better. This is the resultant displacement. Any child want to speak anything on this, you are most welcome. Everyone understood? More than 100 children are sitting in front of me.
Yes, sir.
Every child followed?
Yes, sir.
Beta, for me, every child is important. Even though you are getting less mark, don't bother. You are in Narayana Beta. Okay? We are taking care of even the last child. And we have so many people only to analyze this and to think about this. Clear?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Let me give you now final answer, beta. You see now, final answer is in front of you. The diagram is for resultant displacement because your resultant displacement was minus 20i minus 10j. So direction if you take, it is west. Let me take pen now. It is west and it is south. Everything is given. After all, in PowerPoint, no. Now I have made it that I can write on this, but still. Check beta, every value you see. If you have any doubt, you can say it to me.
Sir, why you took theta is equals to tan inverse 1 by 2, sir?
10 by 20, how much beta?
No, sir, not that, sir. Means in the diagram, I'm not understanding why you took, sir. Till mod of V, I got, sir, 5 root 5 by 6. Then I'm confused, sir. Why?
Confused. So easy it is. It is a Pythagoras theorem, you know. It is a right angle triangle. Tan theta is perpendicular by base. So perpendicular is 10. Beta, if this is 10, then this will also be 10 only, na beta.
Yes, sir, understood, sir.
Per second only, na. Per second only. This is 20 meter. No. 10 meter it is. Whatever will be direction of displacement, that will be direction of velocity.
Sir. Sir. Sir.
Who is speaking?
Sir Chandra.
Ah, Chandra, beta.
Sir, I had a doubt. Can first slide. Sir.
8 minutes, Chandra. From your background, some sound is coming, beta.
1 second.
Your daddy is teaching. Speak, Chandra.
Sir, now can you hear me, sir?
Yes, I can hear you.
Sir, I had a doubt in before slides.
Voice is not, intensity is very less.
Sir, I had a doubt in before slides.
Okay, beta, I'm going to before slide. Yeah.
Sir, here C bar, how can we get, sir?
30 root 2.
Yes, sir.
Southwest money angle 45 degree.
Yes, sir.
The x component will be 30 root 2 cos 45, 30 root 2 sin 45.
Yes, sir.
With minus sign because it is along southwest.
Now I got it.
Sir, I have doubt. Sir, why you took minus?
Because direction is negative.
Okay, sir.
East as positive, north as positive. The south will be negative, west will be negative, beta.
Okay, sir, understood.
Understood now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, beta. May I move to next page, Chandra?
Yes, sir. And even R bar, sir, how R bar we can take as A plus B plus C, sir.
Yeah, better. Now the final answer you see.
Sir, once can you go to previous slide, sir? Not doubts, sir. Screenshot.
Take it.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Finish, sir.
If you complete it and if you understood it, you'll tell me. I will go to next problem.
Sir, done, sir.
Done?
Yes, sir.
Moving to next problem. Here I am asking you only displacement. Now you'll be master of direction. 20 meter 30 degree east of north, and then particle has gone 30 meter 60 degree south of west. I'm asking you net displacement. Don't see solution. Don't see diagram. Don't see diagram, beta, because if you'll do by your own, you'll be learning more. Both vectors I have shown you. If the children who are not understanding, who want to see solution, See vector A separately, I have shown you towards left. Vector B, it is first in right, then you go in left.
Sir, in which school you studied, sir?
I don't know. Are beta, now for me, why you are asking? So old man. My children, you people should be well settled. That is my goal, beta. They about, they say, na, we should not ask caste, creed and all of a sadhu. So like that, beta. You just judge me from my teaching now. Okay.
Sir, I got solution, sir.
Wait, madam, you are always fast. Other children are there.
I too got it, sir.
Okay, beta.
Sir, done.
1 minute, beta, let others do too.
Done.
Wait.
Done, sir.
And displacement is 10, na, sir. Sir? Displacement is 10, na, sir.
Sir.
Got it, sir.
Yes, sir, 10.
Yes, sir.
Now see the final one. Displacement is 10 meter, direction 60 degrees south of west. Vector A you have, vector B you have, add those two, you will get final resultant minus 5y minus 5 root 3j. Figure is here. Figure is here, beta. This is the final displacement. which has x component minus 5 meter, y component minus 5 root 3 meter.
Sir, you can stop the slide, sir. Means after the question, you can stop the slide, then do the slide after we get answer. No, sir, there is an option, sir.
What, Peter? Minhans, what you have told?
Sir, you can stop the slide when you are playing the question, sir. Means you will play the question and you stop the slide, sir. After we say the
slide is coming.
No, sir.
But sir, it is possible when you add some animation in there.
Yes.
Sir, if you will not add any animation, it would come directly.
Yeah. So there is no way to cut the solution, beta.
Sir, so if you add animation, sir, then it would if you press enter, then it would come one by one, sir. It would not come directly all.
Yeah.
But sir, for that you have to add animation.
No problem, beta. Any child who is intelligent will never see solution. Okay, no. And any child who is weak, you want to see solution, let him see. Real main purpose is learning now. They can learn. Completed. If you have completed, you will tell me.
Sir, in this question, we have to find only displacement only, no, sir?
Better. Displacement. At the time, I will give it to become average loss. Yeah. So now it is 12:05. Will I give you a break?
No, sir.
Sir, can you show the last question, sir? I didn't take a screenshot.
Yes. Okay, better. Depending on you, whenever you need break, you will tell me.
The last, sir. Before this, sir. Yeah, sir. Sir, why you take here theta again and again, sir? There.
Wow, where I have taken again and again? Tan inverse 1 by 2, south of west. Yes, south of west, it was not there, no?
Yes, sir. Again. B is equal to minus 1 by 2.
There are two ways. A, B, C, D, what they will give, what we will know. In terms of I and J also I have.
Yeah, sir. It is like multi. Sir?
Tell.
It is like multi-correct answer, no, sir?
Multi-correct.
Yeah, sir. Thank you, sir.
May I move to next?
Yes, sir.
New problem. Don't see solution. A particle moves along a straight line path. This is not point. It is path. Okay, now a particle moves along a straight line path, obeys the relation. Displacement is a function of time, beta, here. X equal to t minus 1. I'm asking you velocity when its displacement is 0. Don't see solution.
Done, sir.
Completed, sir.
Wait, beta, 2 minutes. Let other children should do. They should understand now.
Sir, completed.
Sir, done.
1 minute.
What are you telling?
Yes, sir.
They had given you x equal to t, t minus 1. You know that if you'll differentiate x with respect to time, then you'll get velocity. So velocity will be d by dt of t square minus t. That is 2t minus 1. But they are asking velocity when its displacement is 0. So displacement is t, t minus 1. It is a quadratic equation. So when displacement is 0, either t will be 0 or t will be 1. Substitute the value of t in v, 2t minus 1. You will get two answers. It will have velocity minus 1 meter per second or plus 1 meter per second when displacement is 0. All my children understood?
Sir, how minus is possible, sir, in real, in practically, sir?
You take t 0, you will get minus 1, v equal to 2 into 0 minus 1 equal to minus 1.
Sir, minus 1 is an operation, sir. Yes.
Minus 1 or plus 1, both are indicating that at the same point at origin, x 0 means origin, velocity of the particle may be minus or plus. It means in simple harmonic motion it is happening. May I move to next problem now?
Yes, sir.
Here you have two problems. First, concentrate on upper one. A particle moves along a straight line. Covers one third distance with velocity v1 and remaining distance it covers with velocity v2. I'm asking you its mean velocity over time interval, complete time interval. Don't see solution because in solution everything is given. Please.
Sir, instead of showing this, you can write now, sir.
I can't hide the figure, beta, because it is slide. No. If I am not showing you the slide, complete question will vanish. For my remaining children, left-hand side solution is there. Answer is 3V1 V2 by V2 plus 2V1.
Sir, how to do? You explain that, sir.
You have to take s by 3 distance it has traveled with v1. So time taken to cover s by 3 will be s by 3 by v1, means s by 3 v1. And time taken to cross 2s by 3 distance, okay, no, this will be v2 with velocity v2. Time will be your 2s by 3 v2. So total time is s by 3 v1 plus 2s by 3 v2. Average velocity is net displacement. Net displacement is s only. By t1 plus t2, I have calculated it. You do by yourself calculation. Simple calculation you have.
Done, sir.
Completed?
Done, sir.
Yes, done, sir. Done.
All my children understood?
One minute, sir.
Now, go for the next problem. It is not on the screen. Please write a question. I'm dictating. A particle moving along a straight line path for 1/3 of total time, for 1/3 of total time, it has moved with velocity v1. And for 2/3 of total time, it has moved with velocity v2. Calculate its average velocity.
Sir, I have one small doubt, sir.
Name?
Rahul, sir.
Speaker.
Sir, here average velocity means this are left side answer or right side answer, sir?
Left hand side answer is for first one. Right side answer is for second one.
Okay, sir.
First one means, sir, this left hand side is for this other particle moving along a straight line.
One third distance.
Yes, sir. And this right one is for this 2/3 one.
Yes, better.
Can you 1 second repeat the question?
A particle moving along a straight line path for 1/3 of total time, it has moved with velocity v1, and for remaining time, it has moved with velocity v2. Find average velocity of the particle.
Sir, is the answer V1 plus 2V2 by
3? Sir, same, sir.
Answer is V1 plus 2V2 by 3.
Yes, sir, same answer.
Answer is not same. For first question, answer was 3V1 V2 by V2 plus 2V1. You see, here is the answer for first one. Here you have divided distance with velocity. Here you are dividing time with velocity. Here S by 3 with V1, 2S by 3 with V2. Here T by 3 with V1, here 2T by 3 with V2. So both are entirely different problem. And any child who will not understand this, next I will give Irido problem, you will not be capable to do.
Sir, these two are different problems, no sir?
Ekdam different problem, beta.
Sir, is the answer 2V1 plus V2 by 3, sir?
Answer is V1 plus 2V2 by 3.
I thought two problems are same, sir. That's why I'm confusing, sir.
Solution is different, na, beta.
Two are different, no, sir?
Ekdam different. But
sir, looks... you gave once, can you say solution for the question which you dictated, sir?
Dekh, beta. Average velocity is net displacement. So for time t by 3, it has traveled with v1. So distance traveling t by 3 will be velocity into time, v1 into t by 3.
Sir, I did, sir, but I'm asking answer, sir, because I'm confused between answers. You said v1 plus 2v2 by 3. This is the first one. Then for second one, what like that, sir?
Our first one is 3v1 v2 by v2 plus 2v1. This is the first one answer. Why you people are confused? I am drawing the line now. Red line. No variation at all. Okay.
Break
you want? Okay, beta, please take break.
Sir, once
can I will solution, stop. Sir. Beta?
Once can you see my solution, sir? I got same answer.
Beta, the same answer in that what solution I will give you. You already got the same answer.
Yes, sir.
The correct you are. So 5 minutes you take and come back. Voice is stopped. Completed.
Yes, sir.
May I move to next problem? Next problem is from Irido.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I have written right side, Irido. Traverse means traveled. First, you copy the problem, don't see solution at all. Okay. Medhans, you are raising hand better. You want to say something?
I got it, sir. That's it.
Very good, Peter.
Sir, I'm not getting, sir, the second part.
I will explain why you bother. May I solve now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. The people have already tried. First, concentrate on second part. So suppose this one is S1 dash, this one will be V1 T by 2. This is S2 dash, V2 T by 2. So average velocity for second half will be S1 dash plus S2 dash by T. Okay. So we are getting average velocity for only second part V1 plus V2 by 2. First, understand this. Are you understanding?
Yes, sir.
That picture, sir.
Sir, once will you explain once more?
We have tried to get average velocity for second part of journey. Second part of journey, okay, they are telling you that for half time it moved with V by 2. So actually this distance is S by 2. Here to here is S by 2. Again, it is S by 2. Okay, no? So this S by 2 distance for half time with V1, for next half time V2. So complete S by 2, second half, it is moving with V1 plus V2 by 2. And first half, this is second half, beta. Second half. And first half already they have given in that, you will not have to calculate. First half S by 2, it is traveling with V0. So here you have divided. Okay, means you have velocity with time, and now you have distance with velocity. That one I have kept in my next slide. Okay, so total displacement is S by 2 plus S by 2. T1 will become S by 2 V0, and next will be S by 2 V. V already you have V1 plus V2 by 2. And then I have calculated, answer is very, very interesting. 2 V0 V1 plus V2 by 2 V0 plus V1 plus V2. Go through that.
Sir, please go back to the previous slide, sir.
Previous slide, beta. This is average velocity for second half, V1 plus V2 by 2.
Sir, all calculations depend upon only one formula, sir. Speed is equal to distance by time.
So previous problem was playing very important role. Both part I had given you, and here you have combined the two part for solving this problem.
Sir.
सर व्हाट इज द टाइम टेकन
अरे बेटा बैकग्राउंड साउंड स्टॉप हाँ टेल
सर व्हाट इज द टाइम टेकन फॉर दैट हाफ सर फर्स्ट हाफ वी नॉट
दैट इज बेटा टोटल डिस्प्लेसमेंट इज एस फर्स्ट हाफ इट हैज गॉन विथ वी नॉट तो आई नीड टू नो सेकेंड हाफ इट हैज गॉन विथ व्हाट वेलोसिटी They are telling in second half, if time taken is t, then for half time it has gone with v1 and next half time it has gone with v2.
No,
for first half it has gone with v0, there is no problem. But for second half, we should know the velocity. So for second half, for time t by 2, it is going with v1. And next second half, it is going with v2. So for second half, how it has gone, we have to calculate.
Amir, pakkar
hai. Arey, amma ma thalan dis kapale ra. Ipa, yesi, andar motale.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Understood. Thank you.
No. For first half, it has gone with V naught, and now we are finding second half. It is going with a mean velocity V1 plus V2 by 2. And afterwards, we have taken total distance. So for first half, time taken will be S by 2 divided by V naught. Second half, it will be S by 2 divided by V1 plus V2 by 2. So T1 is S by 2 V0. T2 will be S by 2 V1 plus V2 by 2. So mean velocity for entire time of motion, it will be net displacement S by 2 plus S by 2 by T1 plus T2. The time taken will be S by 2 V0. S by 2, V1 plus V2 by 2, which I have written in the next slide. Here it is written. Go through this, try to understand.
Sir, instead of finding the mean velocity, mean speed like that, sir, we can directly do no, sir. For total distance is S, sir, we know, because S by 2 plus S by 2, sir. Time we can find separately for V0, V1 and V2, sir. Then just divide total distance by total time taken. We are getting the same answer, sir.
No. You have to calculate average velocity for second part. Then only you can solve the problem.
Okay, sir. Means like how many parts are there like that? Like that only we should calculate, na, sir.
Like that you second half distance you don't know, na.
Okay,
S by 2 is not S by 4 plus S by 4. It has gone for, okay, now for second half distance traveled will be different in half time and half time.
I just tried, sir. I did the answer in this method only, sir. Average method.
Answer is 2 V naught V1 plus V2 by 2 V naught plus V1 plus V2. So answer is very unique and clear. May I hope that all my children understood?
Sir, how you got time for the second part, sir?
Second part, you see here. Second part, this is average velocity. This one you got here, beta. Here. This is for second half average velocity.
Yes, sir.
Okay. It is average. Okay, check it. You will understand. Till the time you are not understanding, don't leave it. I have written clearly for first half average velocity V naught. For second half, it is V1 plus V2 by 2.
Sir, show next to slide, sir.
Clarity?
Yes, sir.
Sir.
For mean velocity, which formula you are using?
Net displacement by total time taken.
Okay.
Everywhere I have used that.
Same. Is it clear? May I move to next problem?
Yes, sir.
No!
We are going for third concept, that is acceleration. Okay, now? Okay. Rate of change of velocity is called acceleration. All the formula you check, v final minus v initial by time, dv by dt, v dv by dx. We'll use these three. Have you completed?
Yes, sir.
1 minute.
Yes, sir.
1 minute.
Okay, better. After that, you'll be writing uniform and non-uniform.
Baroda Sporting Goods.
Indian liquor.
Hi guys, welcome to Upside Learners. Today we are going to see how you can get a free SSL.
So that
for your now, if you go to your website and you see this not secure message on your browser, it means that you do not have SSL.
Yes, sir.
Now, if you want to change this message into the secure lock symbol, you need to get an SSL for your website. So this will make your visitors to trust.
You have to remember acceleration will be V final minus V initial by
website.
Time.
So let's get started.
Acceleration
we are going to get a free SSL in just 5 steps.
Which is nothing but
the first step is to create an account on a website called CloudFan.
And dv by dt,
so this is the website which is going to give us the free SSL.
So
to create the account, let's go to cloudflare.com.
That will also play a very important role. If
and then click sign up.
Change in velocity in equal interval of time will be
now enter your email and password and click create account
with uniform acceleration. Or if
okay, so now our account is created.
Acceleration factor.
Next, let's go to step 2, which is to add your website to this account.
D-I-O-N.
So just enter your website name.
Change with time. Then also we say that.
And then click add site.
With uniform acceleration.
Then
tell it to you.
Then click next.
In very short, I have kept. If I want, I
now
can
select
make
the free plan.
Bigger, but. We need
and
only
click confirm.
That much. So I have given you only that much. That's one was concept number 3. Based on that, the first problem
down.
Is in front of you.
And click continue.
You'll have to calculate acceleration. A ball moving towards east.
Okay, so now our website has been added to CloudFan.
It's a vertical wall.
So next, let's go to step 3, which is to change your name servers.
Per second. If time of contact is
so we need to add these name servers.
Find
to your domain.
Acceleration.
So to add these name servers, you need to first log into your domain provider's website. So to find out your domain provider, just click here.
Don't see solution. You try your own and try to understand.
And you can see that our domain is provided by GoDaddy. So to add these name servers, first let's log into GoDaddy. So we'll open a new window.
Disconnected. Can you once show the previous slides? Right?
And then go to GoDaddy.com. Now click sign in.
Okay, sir.
And then sign into your account.
If I want, I can make it much bigger, but we need only this.
So here you can see that we have the same domain which we added to CloudFan. Now to change the name servers of this domain, just click DNS.
If you want instantaneous velocity.
And then scroll down to name servers and click change. Now click here.
If you want velocity, then you are taking limit del t 10 to 0 del x by del t. Similarly, if you want instantaneous acceleration, you'll be taking limit del t tends to 0 del v by del t. This is velocity at a particular instant. Next is acceleration at a particular instant. But
there's no sir, we can say change in displacement by change in time. That only no, sir.
Change in displacement by the time in which that change has occurred. By considering that time interval is very, very small, that will be named as instantaneous velocity with that. This is nothing but displacement in a given time interval. The time interval, which is very, very small, limit del t 10 to 0.
Sir, show the
register your domain and start your website with hosting.in. Choose
your mean velocity, all will be equal. Are you understanding me?
From the most trending domain extensions. Enjoy
if
the lowest domain registration prices.
Like
we're here to assist you all year, 24/7, no
and
exceptions.
Going with constant velocity.
What's up, guys? My name is Dale from Creator Pro Website, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to add Google AdSense to your WordPress website. In a nutshell, Google AdSense is from here. We'll just go ahead and click on Get Started.
Yes,
now,
sir.
I already have a Google AdSense account, and you can only
same
have one per person or one per business. But I'm going to walk through some of the first setup. So for the URL, I'm going to put in a secondary site that I have called create a
limit delta 10 to 0 in a very, very small interval of time, whatever will be change of velocity, that will be known as instantaneous acceleration. Time should be so small that it may be tending to zero. Then uniform acceleration and non-uniform acceleration. If magnitude direction of acceleration factor always remain constant, it does not change with time, then you can say that particle moves with uniform acceleration.
Sir, uniform acceleration means, sir, if a particle is moving from A to B with same speed, it is, can we call it as uniform acceleration?
We can say that acceleration is zero. No, if particle is going with you along a straight line path with uniform speed, then that is uniform velocity, no beta.
Yes, sir.
Acceleration is zero, na?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Understood.
Sir, show that question, sir.
First, you tell it. This page is over. Again, I will not come back on.
Over, sir.
Over, sir.
First question is here. No, beta, wait. No, all children should understand. Here, confusion will be more better. Everyone knows change of velocity, change of any physical quantity is final minus initial.
So
acceleration will be change of velocity. It will be V final minus V initial. The V final is 5 meters per second west. In that vectorially, you are subtracting 10 meter east. 10 meter east is nothing but minus 10 meter west. So it will become total 15 meter west by time.
Sir, your voice stuck.
Oh, beta, slightly it will be. I'm thinking that. Take a second, beta.
Sir, now it is coming.
Now it is fine.
Yes, sir. Your voice is fine, sir.
Okay. Oh, that is internet is varying.
Yes.
Sir, we can apply V equal to U plus AT. No, beta. Now, not now. That will be our next concept.
Sir.
So don't bother. One by one, we are going on taking concept. That will be concept number 4. What motion?
Sir, I got a minus 150 positive x-axis. Means east.
Yes, sir.
Minus 150 meter per second square east, but you cannot take that. The reason is,
sir, I have to positive.
We should always take final minus initial. So here direction of acceleration is westward and magnitude is 150 meter per second square west.
Sir, I took with respect to positive x-axis, sir. Final velocity.
You can't change. All of it.
Sir, why there you added, sir?
Final minus initial. You must subtract initial from final. So finally, 5 meter per second west. You should take west only, na? Chandra, clear?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All doubt, sir.
Clear, sir.
What is your doubt?
Why did you add the...
Are beta, 10 meter per second east is nothing but minus 10 meter per second west, na?
Sir, once repeat.
Same like negative vectors, no, sir?
Yes, sir. Negative vectors. Sir, it is negative. So, opposite of this...
Beta, 10 meter per second towards east is nothing but minus 10 meter per second towards west. Am I right?
Negative of x-axis we can consider, sir.
Yes, sir.
Better. You are right. May I go for next problem?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
if ball is dropped from certain height, it has hit a floor with velocity 10 meters per second, right? A ball is dropped from certain height. Please, someone is array number had drastically reduced. Many boys, okay, they are not that much sincere. When they are going to lose marks, then they will be telling me.
Sir, here velocity of hitting the ground is 10 meters per second, sir.
And it is bouncing back with 7 meters per second. I am asking you acceleration imparted to the ball. A ball is dropped from certain height. Onto horizontal ground.
Sir, 170 meters north.
Hits the ground with velocity of 10 meters per second and bounces back with velocity of 7 meters per second. If time of contact with ground is 0.1 second, find acceleration imparted by the ground, to the ball.
Sir, 170 meter per second square north, positive y axis.
North, sir, south will not be there. Up and down.
Okay, it sir. Will up, be, sir.
It will be 170 meter per second square upward.
Sir, here we can't say north and south and y axis and x axis,
no, sir.
Because they are
vertically.
Actions, no, sir.
It is vertically down, vertically up. Vertically up, you have taken positive. So 170 meter per second square vertically upwards. That is the answer.
Sir, but in question, if he will give north and south, then we can consider, no, sir?
Sir, because sir, north, south, east, west are horizontal directions, no, sir?
Yes, beta. Here it is vertical direction. So answer will be vertically upwards. It will be 7 up. This is beta 7 up minus.
Minus of 10 up, sir.
So this will become 7 up minus of minus 10 up. So this is 17 up, na? Tell me.
Acceleration of what, sir?
Beta?
That is acceleration. Means after it bounced, it will continuously decelerate, no, sir?
So acceleration imparted by the ground in upward direction is 170 meter per second square in upward direction. If it will not be imparting, ball will not go up.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Did you understand?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
If you understood, I'll move to next problem. Yeah, at
yes,
the last
sir.
1 o'clock, are you thinking class over? The class
yes,
timing
sir.
Is up.
Yes, sir.
1:15.
Yes, sir. Till 1:15.
These people are not considering. I am asking you. x is a function of time. So displacement of a particle is given as x equal to t cube plus 3t squared plus 4t plus 2. Find velocity and acceleration at t equal to 1 second.
Direct in differentiation.
Yes, better.
Sir, one is single differentiation, one is double differentiation, sir.
Velocity yes. 13 meter per second, acceleration 12 meter per second.
Yes, better. I get them right. Every model I am giving you.
Double differentiation we should do for velocity, sir.
Double differentiation of displacement with respect to time will give you acceleration. Acceleration is dv by dt and v is dx by dt. So a will become d2x by dt squared. A is d2x by dt squared and v is dx by dt.
Yes, sir.
And then substitute the value of t at 1.
Got 39.12.
All my children got?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Next is IIT asked question. They have given you velocity as a function of x.
In second problem, y v dv by dt?
Wait now, wait. V dv by dx. This is dx. Okay, beta. It is not v dv by dt. It is v dv by dx, beta.
Sir, acceleration will be dv by dt, sir.
Arre, I had given you.
Sir, acceleration will be dv by dt, no, sir.
Okay, multiply and divide by dx. I can do that.
Yes, sir.
But dx by dt is velocity. So you got a equal to v dv by dx.
Yes, sir.
If we take v common, then it will come. Yes, sir.
So this is v. And d by dx of 160 minus 8x power half.
Sir, but if I give velocity as a function of time, we can directly apply differentiate by time, no, sir.
Yeah, you see here, first you learn this. So this is v, d by dx of v. V is 160 minus 8x half. So this is v. Differentiation of this is half n x n minus 1. And now minus 8x will be minus 8. Okay, this is power minus half, this is plus half. These two will be cancelled. The remaining quantity will be half minus 8. So minus 4 meter per second squared. Answer is minus 4 meter per second squared. You can see the mark.
Yes, sir.
Sir, we can use formula v square minus u square is equals to 2as. No, sir.
Okay, now, beta, next I have used that only. Now, you can check whatever answer you have done, it is right or wrong. This problem you have solved by differentiation of answer must tally because here acceleration is constant minus 4. If it will be minus 4t, then you can't use formula. If acceleration will be a function of time, you cannot use. But here because the acceleration is constant, so we can use kinematic equation. A square equal to u square plus 2ax. Compare 2a. 2a is minus 8, so a equal to minus 4. So you take this or you take this, both answers are same beta. Are you understanding?
Yes, sir.
Sir, means velocity should not depend on any variable like time or anything. No, sir, it should be constant, independent.
Yes, beta.
Acceleration.
Acceleration should not depend upon anything. Acceleration should be constant. Then only you can take v equal to u plus 8. All kinematic equation is valid only when acceleration is constant. If acceleration is varying, no, you can take only one. Okay, no, and that is method of differentiation or integration.
Okay, sir.
Clear to you?
Yes, sir.
But I am stopping here. I will continue from here. You'll remember this is 21.
Please, sir.
Okay.